great victory of the human stronghold is complete, Tremonius. You led our forces well. Atriox would be proud. To mark our triumph, local forces will begin at once to establish a new outpost, the first of many on the hallowed ground of our new home. We will build this fortress in the very shadow of their failure, a monument to their frailty and cowardice, where so many of their kind were cut down. Escheron has decreed it be named in your honor, Tremonius, so that it may inspire other leaders to do what you have done. All that remains of the humans are scattered remnants, and so the hunt carries on until the last human skull is crushed. Thanks to your efforts, that day is rapidly approaching.